Emma Claire, do you take Luke to be your wedded husband, to share your life with him, to love, honour and support him, whatever the future may bring?
I do.
Can you repeat after me? I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness that I, Emma Claire Rowe.
To witness that I, Emma Claire Rowe.
Do take thee, Luke Todd Hammond.
Do take thee, Luke Todd Hammond.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
May you have many happy years together, and in those years may all your hopes and dreams be fulfilled. Above all, may you always believe in each other, and may the warmth of your love enrich not only your lives, but the lives of those around you. It therefore gives me the greatest honour and privilege to announce that you are now husband and wife together. Congratulations, you may kiss the bride.
She is by far the most important person here today. Looked so stunning as she turned the corner coming down to the pagoda earlier that I burst into tears. And that is, of course, my new wife. The way I see it, Emma introduced colour into my life. So, I saw the world in black and white. Things were right or wrong, and my emotional spectrum was incredibly limited. Emma burst into my life and showed me a multitude of colours that exist throughout the world. I was happy when you said yes when I proposed, but I'm absolutely over the moon you said yesterday. So, ladies and gents, please raise your glass, apologies Kyle, to my best friend and my new wife, Emma.
All the night.